Nice full slice with a lot of breccia fragments, C inclusions, big chondrules. They are like chondrules conglomerates or something similar.